inside the 3-point line, starts their dribble. Your goal is to knock the ball outside of the 3-point line. If you ever pick your dribble up, you're automatically up. Alright? Ready? Set. Go. So again, this is still just a warm-up. This can be a drill that's used in one game, but any time I use this competition, these are going to be a little bit more vested. So again, this is forcing kids to work on their moves, a move that they might not do regularly. It's forcing them to be creative. And like I said, anytime you introduce competition, it's going to be a valuable asset. Good. Keep that dribble low. And what we want to do with the games and coaches, hopefully, without having to drill into the kids and teach those lessons, they're automatically doing it in their session right now. I haven't even talked about dribbling with your head up. I haven't talked about using one of your fingertips. But this is the kind of thing that they're doing naturally in this game, and that's what the games approach does for me. It allows you to hone those skills